How are you, Dad?
Not bad, not bad, but still I'm not very good. You know, I've been in school for a few days.
They had gone back just for a few weeks to do some wedding shopping, because I was to get married this summer.
She meant everything to us. She was our mum, our best friend. She had so many qualities, and when she's gone, you look to your father.
These people have been kept in conditions that are really quite inhumane to some extent. They've not had access to their clothes, their medications, to adequate sanitation, and all piled together. These people went there for a short break and they have been caught in this chaos.
Hopefully, very soon.
Dad, very soon you're gonna come out.